Ramadan Mubarak. So today we are making some broccoli soup. So let's begin. So this is like a quick broccoli soup making in iftar in Ramadan. So we're gonna pour like full of this. Oh, maybe, yeah, like full. Oh, there are some chunkies. So guys, in this we have to pour all of it in, and for 2 cup water I put it in a bottle because I don't want 2 cups. So I'm gonna pour all of this in, and it's gonna be on slow heat for 5 minutes. Okay, right. So guys, I put the cap on. We have to put it on slow flame and for 5 minutes. So guys, after 5 minutes, we're gonna take some corn flour and some water and mix it up and put it in the soup. So I'll see you after some time. So guys, my soup is ready now. So it looks so beautiful. So make sure you subscribe to Mira Kitchen because my mom's sister also has a channel, not channel, I mean she uploads videos over there. So subscribe her, like her, and share. So bye guys!